It's been about 6 months since the release of NVIDIA Reflex, our low latency platform designed to measure and optimize system latency. System latency is the time between a gamer's inputs and when those actions appear as pixels on screen. Essentially, it's the measure of your PC's responsiveness. Since the release of NVIDIA Reflex, 7 of the top 10 competitive shooters have implemented the Reflex low latency mode. Today, let's take a look at how Reflex improves system latency in Overwatch, one of the latest titles to implement the feature. Using a 1000 FPS high-speed camera, we can look at latency in slow motion. At 144 FPS in Hertz, which is considered to be the competitive standard, Reflex saves up to 19 milliseconds of latency, a 40% improvement. You can see how Ash's rifle fires much sooner with Reflex on. But what does this mean to a gamer? Because of higher system latency, players often feel like they hit shots that actually result in the miss. The player knows the crosshair was on the target when they pulled the trigger. In this example, we can see that the trigger was pulled at the exact same time with Reflex on and off. Both have the crosshair on the echo. Due to lower latency, the shot only lands in the Reflex on case. So how does this all work? Reflex aligns the CPU work to complete just in time for the GPU to start processing, minimizing latency while maintaining maximum FPS in GPU-bound scenes. With an integration into the game engine, Reflex can reduce CPU back pressure and further optimize latency throughout the game. Over 75% of GeForce gamers play competitive games and can benefit from Reflex. Reflex is supported on nearly all NVIDIA GPUs, back through GeForce GTX 900 series released in 2014. Simply turn on NVIDIA Reflex in the Games option menu and start getting lower latency. For developers, there are a couple ways to gain access to Reflex. First, you can get started and download the Reflex SDK at developer.nvidia.com/reflex. This package includes the needed headers, libraries, comprehensive integration guides, and a Unity plugin for easy Unity integration. Second, Reflex is available natively through UE4.27 for Unreal Engine developers, making integration into these titles seamless. Thanks, and stay tuned for more news and updates.